With the recent passing of Eric Carle, the world sadly lost a great artist and a children's book author. So today, in his honor, I'm going to show you how to draw the very hungry caterpillar in Procreate. Step 1. Sketch a rough guideline for the body. Then using the Monline brush, draw the head and fill with color. Now create a new layer above it and make it a clipping mask. Then using the Grunge brush in a darker color, add texture to this layer. Follow up with a Stickman brush using a lighter color. Then finally use the dry brush to create streaks of dark and light. Combine your layers when done. Step 2. Create the eyes and nose in the same way. Keep them on separate layers and use the transform tool to size and place them just right. Add tentacles to finish off the head, using pops of different color to add interest. Step 3. Create the body segments on individual layers using the same techniques. To create separation, vary the direction of your strokes from segment to segment and color correct each. To get an overlapping effect, use overlay modes like multiply or darken, or simply reduce opacity and then darken and saturate to bring back intensity. Step 4. Create the feet using dark brown and yellow. Then using a large 6B pencil, create a yellow outline behind everything. Finally, draw orange and purple strokes around the body, and that's it! You've drawn the very hungry caterpillar.